to make some coin too, eh?
The bracelet, pretty worn. Silver under the gilding. Too big for a woman's wrist. Attacker lost it, most likely. Fondness for jewelry, wounds on the victim's bodies. Everything suggests a catacan, except this man collects the blood of drunkards. That's the way to lure it out.
We don't serve lushes, shavers, caretakers, or students from Philosopher's Hall.
Do I look like any of the people from that list?
Doesn't hurt to check, just so it's clear how things stand.
So what did they do to you, the students from...
Rather not talk on it, all right. What's your poison?
Want to get drunk off my ass, and it's got to be on cheap wine.
Trouble with the lass, or did your enterprise go under?
Neither, just part of the job.
I'll need you to pay in advance.
And keep it coming.
Once was a maid from Vico, Varro. Tide at night, she'd be loose come morrow. Early in the morning, another maid from Vico, Varro. Plowed with pleasure, drank with sorrow, till early in the morning.
Catacan didn't hear it. I'll try another verse.
Third maid was not demanding, gave it up to any man standing, early in the morning.
What's the meaning of this? Such rudeness and vulgarity, young people these days.
All right. Sheesh.
I sense your blood.
Come out and fight, bitch.
I shall drink your blood.
Come on, cut the shit.
Here I am. Over here.
That damned catacan. I can hear it.
you are.
He's got a sword.
Hey, you.
By the river. Killed the monster that was murdering folk. Turns out a catacan was prowling the city.
You speak true. But what on earth's a catacan?
A higher vampire. Particularly interesting case, this one.
How the hell could a foul beast be interesting?
This one liked alcohol. Had a hugely inflated ego, too.
What matters is you snuffed it out. Due some praise for that, Witcher.
So long.
Disease, defeatism, and desertion.
Where you think you're going, Mucker?
Why do you even care?
You're in a military operation zone, and our job's to collect the war tax.
Look more like you're collecting for a round of vodka to me.
I wonder I do. Will you be that cheeky when we accuse you of spying? Now shut your trap and pay.
Fine, I'll pay.
That, I understand. Exemplary patriotism, mate.
Long live Radovid!
Ye deaf? Be gone, you blasted mutant!
Where's all this hate for witchers coming from?
Where? I'll tell ye where. One of yous came here, ate his fill for 2 days while he thunk things over, then he says he'd do us a favor and kill our monster. What's your price? I asked. But he said he wanted no coin, for he saw we'd none to offer.
Awfully noble of him.
Thought so too, at first. Said for pay he'd take something I had but did not yet know about. Then he left, and ere the door swung shut behind him, me lass started wailing. What's these tears, I asked. Oh, I can't bear it, she says. I'll kill the horsen.
Go on.
Fool girl wept that some beast was gonna kill the witcher dead. Ye howling for a mutant, I said. Then she told me, bugger had bewitched her with his evil eye, seduced her, and that were to be his prize, a witcher's bastard.
If he's really a witcher, you don't have a thing to worry about. We can't sire children.
Thank the gods any more of yous and we'd be lost. But this one, he beguiled me daughter, rutted her neath me own roof. That I can't forgive.
Tell me where he is. Take care of this for you.
Cemetery. Went there to slay the monster. Hope the corpse eater guts that fornicated freak. Sir.
Thank you. You came just in time. A moment more and that ghoul would have filleted me like a flounder.
Actually, not sure I should have intervened. Your combat style, it's new to me. Should have just observed. Where'd you complete your training? School of the Snail? But then where'd you get your wolf's head medallion?
You're the real thing. A witcher?
Mm-hmm. What gave it away? That I didn't wet my trousers at the sight of one lousy ghoul? Answer the question. Where'd you get the medallion?
I bought it from a traveling peddler. Oh, villagers are coming. Don't tell him about me, please.
Monster slain! Oi, what's this? Two witchers? We only hired one.
Only one witcher here. This man's a charlatan. Travels from village to village, cheating people.
No, it's not like that. I can explain everything I can.
He's a crook, a fraud. Oh, we've laws for this kind, special punishments. Thank ye for exposing him, Master Witcher.
Ought to take him to the village elder.
Of course. Elder can decide what to do with this scoundrel. Last cheat came through. Fellow pay him with shaved coins. We lopped his hands off.
I'm sure your elder takes care to make the punishment suit the crime. Ought to start by taking his sword, tossing his medallion in the fire. Farewell.
Oh, aye.
Hear about the contract. Any idea what this monster is?
Nay, but proper huge it must be. Slaughtered no less than a dozen wolves, ripped their guts out, but left lots uneaten. Means malice rules it, makes it kill, howls and bellows, nights something fierce. Folk are afeard to venture into the woods, though hunger grips the village.
Could tend to the beast for you, but not for free.
How much do you need?
That's a sum we can agree to.
Fine, I'll take care of it.
Fortune smiled upon us when it brought you here. Good hunting to ye.
Come on.
Monster wiped out the whole pack. When it rubbed against the trunk. Scent still there. Stinks like fiend shit. Right. Old and dried out. Fiend's been around a while. Stinks like fiend shit. Right. Old and dried out. Fiend's been around a while.
Ah!
recently. Wonder what killed it. Paw prints. Fight lasted a while. Paw prints. Fight lasted a while. Another trail. Tracks too small for a fiend, though. Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color. Both lost loads of blood. And short, it's gotta be. Probably competed for territory with a fiend. Have to lure him here somehow. Beast's sure to show. Just gotta wait in the cave.
For brushwood
yesterday. Oh, I. A chort was prowling the nearby forest, found itself competing for territory with a fiend, so it turned aggressive.
A chort? A fiend? Why they be bothering us? Think more'll come? Think they've done made a pact to take our village?
Doubt it, but I'll be sure to keep my eyes open, see if there's anything else out there.
Cheers, then, Witcher. Here, take the purse. All the folk of the village chipped in.
Thanks. Take care now.
Anyone there? You can come out. It's safe now.
A Witcher.
What happened?
Nilfgaardians came plundering, looking for valuables, as if we was rich.
Who killed them? Couldn't have been you.
I don't know. Must have been those beasts you slaughtered.
Something stinks, and I don't mean the corpses.
That's how it was. Quite well on it.
You're hiding something. Gonna find out what it is.
There's not here. Black ones didn't even find anything.
Out of my way. Wasn't a fair fight. Didn't stand a chance. Thrown to the ground with great force. Internal hemorrhaging. Jaws strong enough to crush armor. Scent of blood still strong. Gotta follow it.
There's nothing there.
Tracks lead to this house. What happened here?
What do you mean, what happened?
Last chance. What happened to the Nilfgaardians? What's behind that door?
What do I know?
Listen, you. If you don't tell me everything you know, you could all die. Understand? Is that a burden you can live with?
There's tunnels beneath the village.
Tunnels?
Elven ruins. We scavenge them for trinkets, small treasures. Sell them to Novigrad merchants. No one expected anything bad to come of it. We dug through some rubble, found a chamber. The beast slept inside. We felled the prop so the ceiling would collapse. Didn't bury the monster, though.
Give me the key to the door.
You'd go in?
No. Want to pour wax through its head, tell you your fortune. Now give me the key. So, correct me if I'm wrong. You dug through to the monster's lair, then buried the entrance, but the Nilfgaardians opened it again to look for treasure. Beast killed the Black Ones and returned to its lair. You wanted to bury the corpses, but their stench lured ghouls to the village. Now I'm here. Sound about right?
'Tis as you say. Yes.
I'm going down there. If I'm gone long, run. Barring the door, nailing it shut, resolves nothing. There are other ways out of the tunnels. Gotta be. Fur shreds. Planks can be lifted.
Gods, He lives.
Found an Ekimara hibernating underground. It was old. Must have been asleep for centuries.
An Ekimara?
Vampire. Won't trouble you again.
You cut off its head, drive a stake through its heart.
Did what I had to. Don't go down into those tunnels anymore. Ekimara aren't known to be loners.
We didn't hire you. Still, seems you deserve a...
You bet I do. Pay up. Farewell.
First the army's passed, then the box, now the underground.
Heard of the Flyhead Brigade?
What brings you here?
Hear about the missing patrol. Been to byways. A vampire was terrorizing the village.
This is why they did not return.
Ekimari are tough, even for a group of soldiers.
We will bury them with honors, as heroes. Your reward, well deserved.
Okay. I saw you. Must be Honorton. Village from the Griffin. Quiet. Soul in sight. Something evil's been here. Necrophages appeared after. Necrophages tore the body apart. Can't say what killed him, though. Died without a fight. Butchered. Sword wounds. Fire still burning. This happened recently. Somebody's well off. Especially for Velen's head. Chopped off with a sharp knife. Well, well. Somebody beat me to it. Pierced her back, between vertebrae. Severed her spinal cord. She couldn't move. Bled to death. First cut severed the aorta. Second hit the femoral artery. He died quickly. Didn't put up a fight. Gut sliced open. Probably died defending its owner.
Silver.
Cuts. Shallow, but each hit an artery. Bolt. Snapped in half.
Damn it.
With something. That smell.
Pitch on the elbow.
The one who was one of the owners. A potion. Imperial mustache, plump cheeks. Important man. Cause of death, stab wound. Blade between the ribs, straight to the heart. Holding something. Silver chain, snapped. Ripped it off someone. Shit.
Stop.
A doll. And a child's footprints. There. Smart. Uh-huh.
Gotcha. Don't worry. I'm not going to hurt you. Calm down. Just want to talk to you. Two swords on his back.
Not telling you nothing. Go away.
All right, enough. Tell me what happened here.
I'll tell ye. Our woods. They was haunted. Some spook. Uncle Sobomir said we best fetch a witcher. See one came. Looks like you, but there were evil in his eyes. He bought the spook's headset. Uncle Sobomir were unhappy about something. They yelled and they cursed. And then he went to the barn and
the cat. Thanks. You've been a big help. What'll you do? Got any family around here?
Me auntie lives in Orton.
I'll take you to her. But first I gotta see to this bad man. This doll's yours, right? Hug it close and stay put. Understood? Sit tight, kid. Off towards the circle, that'd be the place to start. The stone circle. Need to look around. Footprints. Barely visible. Must be him. blood, still fresh. He's close. Something.
Come all that way to give me my medallion? Thanks. Craft Solidarity's alive and well.
But our craft's reputation is on its last legs. Folk won't easily forget that massacre.
Occupational hazard. Could have happened to any one of us. Well, what are you still doing here?
You won't leave here alive, not after what you did.
Don't I even get a chance to explain?
This isn't a trial. Stand up.
Awful chivalrous. A regular defender of the downtrodden. So mind if I have a dose of swallow? Come on, I'm injured. Believe in the odds a bit.
From what I saw, uneven odds are what you like.
Yeah, but only when they're in my favor.
Sorry, not this time. Draw your sword. Giving me no choice. Soil lie light upon you. Should get back to the kid before something else sniffs her out.
You're back! I thought you'd not return. That he'd hurt you too.
I'm fine. And he won't hurt anyone ever again.
So you'll take me to my auntie's? It's awful here.
Sure thing. Let's go.
Think I could ride on your shoulders?
So long as you promise not to pull my hair.
I promise.
Then hop on up.
Auntie Lucy!
Millie, what are you doing here, you naughty girl?
I'll explain. You run along and play a bit, all right? There was a massacre in Honorton. No survivors. Well, except her.
Gods, what happened? A bandit attack?
No, another witcher did it. Villagers provoked him.
They speak true of you lot. Heartless and cruel. Murderers all.
Not all. He's received the ultimate punishment. Enough said.
What of it? Ye think that settles things? That folk will forget?
No, they won't forget. They'll continue to fear us, hate us. I've grown accustomed. Doesn't matter. Didn't come here to make peace. You'll look after her?
Truth be told, you'd do better to take her with you.
What? You call me a murderer and want to entrust a child to me?
Ye shan't lead her around with an empty belly. There's that. Got four of me own grandkids. Used to be six, but we buried two last winter. Hard to live off naught but bark soup.
Take this. Use it for food, and only food, if I come back and see you drinking.
So much. The gods reward ye, Master Witcher, 1,000 blessings.
Time I was on my way.
No? But why?
Witcher's lot in life. Always on the road, on the path.
Will ye come back and see me sometime?
Hope so. Take care, kid.
Millie! Come, child. We'll buy a bit of flour. Your aunt'll whip up some pancakes. Sound good to ye?
Removed. Embers where the eyes should be. Mouth burned with formaldehyde. Familiar sight. And a letter. You sought a servant of the eternal fire, yet you were blinded by its flame. Wasn't Nathaniel. Damn it.
This house, has it always been crooked?
Is completely destroyed, but the magic circle's intact. Looks to me like a locked. Reeks in here. My trial of the cheeses. Vesemir will get a kick out of this when I tell him. Not sure this can get any worse. Share this discovery with Lambert. Foglets are immune to the smell of old cheese. Some kind of vault. I should look around. Magic barrier still active. Gotta find a way to turn it off. Deactivated the barrier. If this sword is as deadly as Aramus's cheeses, it's worth taking. Maybe I'll name it the Emmentaler.
Don't like folk wandering around here.
Oh yeah? Well, got a beast you need someone to get rid of? I'm here about the notice.
Supervisor Lund posted it. Yeah, a beast haunts the outskirts, murdering folk. Got them scared to leave their homes after dusk.
I aim to hunt down this monster.
Best hurry then, some other bloke's already after it.
When did you find the last victim?
Just last night. Hubert, a beggar, but a decent man. I'd let him sleep in his shed from time to time. That one on the right. Eustace hasn't come for the corpse yet. He's lying in there where I found him.
Any eyewitnesses to these attacks?
No, just the bodies. Beast appears only at night, chooses isolated victims.
Who took the contract?
Didn't see the man. Was just told some brave fool turned up.
Thanks. So long. Not the marks of a Garkane or a Fletter. Blood, but not human. Monster was wounded. Blood's all sucked out. A lesser vampire?
You go your way, I'll go mine.
Wind's howling. Greetings, Lambert.
Damn, it's good to see you, Wolf.
Decide to do some hunting in Novigrad? For as I remember, you never liked this city.
Still don't. Thing is, I got a certain matter to take care of.
What have you been up to? Any luck on the path?
A lot, in fact. Quite the takings in Lan Exeter. Was asked to hunt down a giant who turned out to be a forest troll and some bandits.
Bandits?
Came as a package with the troll.
The matter you mentioned. Anything I can help with?
Maybe. But we'll talk about that later. Got a reward to collect. I'm kinda in a hurry. Let's say you've earned half. What the hell?
Let's go.
So?
What do you think? We did what we had to do. Time to pay up.
Wait here, I'll go see the supervisor, get your reward.
Do that ourselves. No reason you should abandon your post.
Can't argue with reason. Go on in.
We dealt with the monster at the docks. Here for our reward.
Witches? Since when do you travel in pairs?
A lot of dangers lie in wait for a lone witcher. Bandits, for example.
I advise you to change your tone.
Where's Yad Kerridan? Talk.
Who?
Trust me, Geralt, this is important. There's something I gotta know.
I do not know any Kerridan. Take your coin for the before and bugger off. Before I lose my temper.
Where's Yad Kerridan? Asking you for the last time.
Guards! To the dungeon with them!
This guy's more trouble than the Ekimara.
Caradin's disappeared, I swear. The others too. I only know of Vienne.
What about Vienne?
She drinks at the Seven Cats. There day and night.
See? You can be helpful.
That was murder. Was that really necessary?
Yes. More guardsmen will show soon. Let's go. Meet me at the Seven Cats. I'll tell you everything there.
The Tavern Vienne frequents?
Yeah, see you later.
Alright, high time you explained some things. Why'd you kill Lund? What's this all about?
Want the short version or the long one?
I'd prefer something concise.
I had a friend, Aiden, a witcher from the School of the Cat. Some time ago, Aiden took on a contract to lift a curse off a duke's daughter. It was a political mess from the start. Then there was hatred for the School of the Cat to deal with.
They worked hard to deserve that hate. Basically turned hired assassins.
Aiden wasn't like that. Anyway, some of the Duke's courtiers had designs. Weren't at all keen on the curse being lifted from the Duke's firstborn. So a band of trained assassins ambushed Aiden. Murdered him. Our dear supervisor was one of them.
And Yad Carradine?
The assassin's leader. And the one to deal the mortal blow.
Sorry about your friend.
Don't need your sympathy. Just your help. We have to talk to Vienne. Must have had enough to drink by now. Let's go.
Vienne.
What do you want?
We want to see Yad Carradine.
Now, why would I help you?
It's really important to my friend here.
And what will I get out of it?
Pay for your beer, for starters. Then we'll see how valuable your information is.
I was part of Carradine's band, but when was that? I don't know where to find him. I've fallen out with the lot. Besides, he's no longer chummy with his old mates. Word around town is he's changed.
Who else was in Carradine's band?
Aside from me, Sleaze, Hammond, and Lund. But they've scattered all over the world. Sleaze went to Tretagor, Hammond to Skellige, and Lund...
Lund's dead.
Finally met his match. Well, you've only Hammond or Sleaze to talk to then.
Satisfied?
She doesn't know anything. We need to talk to Hammond and Selyse.
Don't go looking for Carradine. If he senses you nipping at his heels, he'll kill you without batting an eye.
We'll see. As for you...
Do whatever you think's right, Lambert. Not here to preach morals.
Do what you think is right? Only one thing worse than cold-blooded murder. Hypocrisy. me snitches!
Vien, bloody hell, what is it?
They've come for me, Varen! I told you someone would, sooner or later!
Nessa Tear!
Shit.
Bad idea.
You gotta help me, Geralt. Best thing will be to split up. You sail to Skellige, try to squeeze something out of Hammond. I'll go to Tredegor and meet with Selyse.
Where'll we meet once I'm back?
At the Nowhere Inn.
All right, I'm off. Good luck.